In this video, you'll get the cure to breaking down barriers and strengthening relationships between provider and patient. Spoiler, it's AI. Get this, about 15% of US healthcare spending is wasted on administrative costs. That means payers and providers could be saving up to $570 billion. And this all stems from fragmented data, juggling multiple apps, and manually completing daily tasks like sending emails and taking notes. That not only leads to staff burnout, it affects your patient's quality of care. But today, I'm gonna show you how industry's AI and Health Cloud can help you save time, reduce costs, and create a connected healthcare experience. Let's say you're a care coordinator and you're seeing a patient named Cheryl. In Health Cloud, you pull up her patient profile so you can get a complete view of her healthcare journey. You can see that she's 60 years old with multiple chronic conditions. But one of the first things that really catches your eye is that she's overdue for a pre-appointment consultation with a specialist. Now, when you look at her service appointments, you can actually see who that specialist is. Next, you decide to use Einstein's summary to generate Cheryl's medical history so you can take a closer look without digging through her records. Now, check this out. Einstein gave us a quick snapshot of her personal info, diagnosis, treatments, care plan, and even notes from her previous appointment. This is all really important for the specialist she'll be visiting soon. So let's go ahead and copy this summary because we're gonna need it in a second. So from here, we'll navigate to the Relationships tab and create a pre-consult outreach message to the specialist. Using this template, Einstein is gonna help us draft the email. So now all we need to do is paste in that medical summary we got earlier from Einstein. Then we hit send, and that's it. Pretty easy, right? So in just a couple of minutes, maybe even less, we used industry's AI to summarize Cheryl's medical history and send the specialist everything that they need to know about her, all without ever leaving Health Cloud. So not only did you just save yourself a ton of time, you also made it a seamless, efficient transition for both the specialist and Cheryl. And most importantly, Cheryl feels confident knowing her care coordinator is on top of her health and taking good care of her. Okay, now, you just saw what this experience looks like for a care coordinator, but if we go behind the scenes, we can see how this all comes together. Here in Prompt Builder, you can see the first prompt, Medical History of Patient, is the same one from our demo earlier. When we click into it, you'll notice a few key things. In this example, you can see that the prompt is written in plain language. A prompt is just a detailed set of instructions you give an LLM or large language model to help it generate an output or a response. And the more detailed you are in your prompt, the better the response. Now, there are also these parts of the prompt that are called merge fields. And what these do is pull data from your Salesforce record so it can be used in every response it generates. It's basically doctor's shorthand for telling our AI where to look for the relevant data. Okay, so we have our prompt ready. Now we need to add it to our record page. Let's switch to Lightning App Builder and add the Einstein summary component to the account page so users can access it. We can edit the text seen in the component and select which prompt templates we want users to choose from. Then hit save, and just like that, we're done. That's right, summarizing a patient's medical history is just one way to save time, reduce costs, and improve patient and provider experiences. With industry's AI and Health Cloud, you can provide personalized, efficient healthcare so everyone is happier and healthier. Well, that's it for today. To learn more about how Salesforce can help your organization, click the link on your screen now. I'll also drop a few resources in the description because I'm gonna share the knowledge. So thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.